Hey, what's up guys? Carnage here for Blame Rainy, and today I'm going to show you how to unlock all the career mode achievements and trophies on FIFA 12. So the first thing you do is go to game mode, career mode, start a new career. Start a career as a manager, and the team you're going to want to be is Manchester City of the Barclays Premier League in England. Now this first page of career settings, this doesn't matter, so just skip this, do anything you want here. But the next page does, so you go down to board difficulty and you select amateur. Make sure it's on amateur, because if it's on amateur, you're going to have the biggest transfer budget, you're going to have the biggest weekly wage budget. So make sure it's on amateur. Sign your contract. Make a save file if you want. Now when you get into the career mode menu, first thing you want to do is go to Youth Academy and hire a scout. So you so you can hire any scout. Just pick the best one there. It doesn't really matter, but just pick the best one. You'll probably get your results back quicker. And it'll say he's in transit. Now this is fine. Just go back to your calendar. And well here I'm simulating to August 1st, you're going to want to simulate to about July 7th, just a week into the future, because the reason for that is because you're going to want to send your scout out. So your scout will only take a few days to transit back to England, wherever he is. And then after that you just go into your youth academy again, select the scout that you hired, and send him on a scouting trip. So I sent him to England. I think you can send him anywhere, but if you send him to England he'll probably get your results back quicker. Once you do that, simulate to August 1st, go to your calendar. So on August 1st, you should be able to see these red dates. These red dates are press dates, so you just simulate to the first one. You press X if you're on 360, if you're on PS3, it'll tell you what button to press. But all these options should come up. Just pick any one, it doesn't matter. I chose to badmouth Alex Ferguson, and that got me the achievement, Puppet Master. So after you've done that, you simulate to August 30th. You won't make it August 30th though, because your scout will interrupt you, saying that he's found some youth academy players, youth players rather, that he wants you to sign to your youth academy. So you just pick anyone, and you'll unlock the achievement Youth Is Served. So once you've got Youth Is Served, you go back to your calendar, you simulate to August 30th, and you wait. So when you make it August 30th, you go to your main career mode menu, go to transfers, and you're going to want to buy a player. And the player you're going to want to buy is Wayne Rooney. So you go down to search surname, sorry. You put in Rooney's name. You go back to the top, submit search. And Wayne Rooney should show up. Now the amount of money you're going to want to offer is all the money you can. So if you look in the top right corner, you can see your remaining transfer budget. Just add that onto whatever you're offering at the moment. And offer that to Manchester United. Once you do that, return to the career mode menu and go to advanced. Don't bother going back to the calendar. So you keep advancing and you should get into this really cringeworthy Sky Sports transfer deadline day crap. And then you keep advancing on transfer deadline day until Manchester United accept your bid for Wayne Rooney. And you should be able to offer Wayne Rooney a contract. You just offer him all the wages you can. Again, your top wage budget is in the top right corner. You offer him 20% goal bonus, and you only offer him a one-year contract. That's very important, only a one-year contract. Sometimes he doesn't accept, so make sure it's a one-year contract and not two or three. So you keep advancing, and eventually Wayne Rooney will accept your contract offer. And then when you get to this page, you'll say stall. Make sure you flick it to yes, because I almost overlooked that. So just make sure you're accepting his acceptance of your contract, if that makes sense. But anyway, you should get two achievements, Procrastinator and Massive Signing. Okay, so the next achievement up is Fully Formed, achievement or trophy. This one you're going to have to do some preparation work, so go to Customize FIFA and you're going to want to do club transfers, change club rosters, whatever it's called in this game. And you want to go to Manchester United and just move all their players to UCD AFC, who are in the Irish Electricity League. Not all of Manchester United's players, just the first page actually, because that's all their best players. So when you're done with that, go to Manchester City and move all of their best players, including the goalkeeper. Make sure you've got a good goalie and just make sure you've got a good player in each position, really. On Manchester City, make sure you've got Tevez and David Silva as well, because they tend to do really good. And then we start a new career mode in manager mode. Use UCD AFC, of course. And on this first page of career settings, you're going to want to make squads current customized so that the changes you just made to the squads will stick. Once you do that advance, the second page of customization, don't have to worry about that. Anyway, sign a contract, and when you get into the career mode menu, you go to squad and team management. Go to formation and select the 4-3-1-2. I then just replace all of UCD FC's default players with all the good players you moved. And including the substitutes bench as well, make sure you fill up the subs bench with good players. Once you do that, you can back out to the career mode menu again, and then go to calendar. Now here you will want to simulate to the end of September, but about around September 8th, September 9th, if you've got Rio Ferdinand in your squad, he's going to say, or in the starting lineup, he's going to say that I want to sit out the next match. Now, I've done this technique 3 times and he's always said that, so that's a good sign. And you just tell him whatever. And then you simulate to the end of September again, but on the first match day, up, you should get this achievement fully formed. Okay, so there is one last career mode achievement that I did not cover in this video, which is called Trophy Time. This one requires you to win the league title in any league in FIFA 12 career mode. Now, unfortunately, as far as I know, you cannot simulate this one, or you can't simulate it in at least player mode, which is what I've tried. Because basically, I went into player mode, I simulated the whole season, we won the league by miles, and it didn't unlock. I also tried simulating all the games until the league deciding match, which I played, and you know that didn't unlock the achievement or trophy either. And then I tried to simulate all the games except from the last match, which is where your players celebrate the league title. Played that match and it didn't unlock at the end of that either. So, as far as I know, you can't unlock this through simulating, at least through player mode. Now, if you wanted to unlock this in manager mode by simulating, it will take ages. Well, it won't take ages and ages because you're still just simulating the matches. But the thing in manager mode, whilst you're simulating, you'll always get interrupted by like players saying stuff or transfer offers and stuff like that. So you're going to have to keep manually skipping through those, returning to the calendar and simulating. So that's going to be a real pain. If you're willing to do that and check, I mean, still, I don't know for sure if simulating through manager mode is going to get you this achievement, so I probably wouldn't recommend it until it's been confirmed. So I'm going to look into this. I'll update the guide as soon as I find a way to get this quickly. If not, then you're just going to have to do this the old-fashioned way and play your matches. Anyway, this has been my guide on how to unlock all the achievements and trophies in career mode and FIFA 12. As usual, please don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe for more HD FIFA 12 tutorials, and I'll see you guys next time.